waiting for introductions.
And you know what? This is a smart game plan by him, because I think this is the best way that he's going to take Milonas down. He has to take it right to him.
Yeah, Mikey Webb's in for a long night. Big size difference. Brian Milonas has been dominating here at Beyond Wrestling.
Wow!
Milonas almost tumbling to the floor.
And is Webb going to take to the air to try to take Milonas down early?
You got to be careful here with the fans ringside at Beyond Wrestling. Oh, Milonas stomping him, grabbing him by the throat.
Oh! And Milonas hammering Webb. Personal animosity spilling to the floor. And if I were Cam Sagami, I'd say it's a smart move to not be here.
Oh, please. You just basically, you know, have Brian Milonas doing all your dirty work. You're not even going to show up to support him?
Maybe this is by design. Maybe he thought he would get his head more.
Well, maybe Cam is here.
Maybe he is. I don't know.
I haven't seen him today, and Mikey Webb's already bleeding.
Uh-oh.
I mean, we said it was a grudge match, very personal. Big cut over the eyebrow. It's going to be the referee's discretion as to whether or not this can continue. I was expecting to see bloodshed at midnight for the fans bringing the weapons match between Joey Janela and David Starr. I wasn't expecting to see it this soon on the card, but with the grudge match. I mean, Milonas showing why he doesn't need Cam Sagami in his corner right now. Oh,
wow.
But tripping him up on the ropes.
Beautiful cutter. And Mikey Webb has been in there with some bigger men. He had a fantastic showing against Donovan Dijak here in Worcester a while back for Beyond Wrestling. So he knows what it's like to be up against the odds and to keep fighting back. Looks like he's going to take to the air again. Milonas cuts him off. Now what's Milonas going to do? He could finish it right now.
Oh man, Webb's upside down. Very precariously positioned on the arms of Brian Milonas. And Milonas, you can see the blood continuing to pour on the face of Mikey Webb. You're going to think vision out of that right eye is going to be severely compromised right now.
Well, it's not too hard to miss Milonas coming at you, whether you have one eye or not. And Milonas, he looks like he's just having a good time right now.
We saw Milonas laughing at Mikey Webb back at Cold Brew in Melrose, Massachusetts, which you can watch right now if you sign up for Powerbomb TV. Milonas was laughing at Mikey Webb. Mikey Webb was ballistic, beside himself, doing everything he could, and he was just gassing himself up.
I thought that might have been it right there.
Milonas near 400 pounds. He's been a super heavyweight his entire career. And now just trying to open up Mikey Webb. I mean, Mikey Webb's here with his wife, and unfortunately, I think he's going to be spending the night in the emergency room getting stitched up, especially if Brian Milonas has his way.
But Mikey Webb, do not discount his heart, because he's moved out of the way of that one, and he's still fighting despite the fact that he can't see out of one eye, and he is severely damaged.
Yeah, but dude, one shot just like that. Milonas pulled him up by the throat, just popped him in the face, and Webb is down.
And this could come back to bite Milonas. It seems like he's taking pleasure in doing all this damage to Webb instead of just going and finishing it off.
I'm gonna disagree with you. Milonas knows how to dictate the pace of his match to benefit him. And Mikey Webb, I think, this is some of that. Oh, man, that's a hell of a move to perform on a competitor the size of Brian Milonas.
And he kicks out with ease.
I think Webb finally realizing, you know, the more that I bleed, the worse for wear I'm going to be. He's going to end this quickly. And, you know, Milonas likes to stretch out the matches as long as he can to keep his win.
Beautiful double knee. Could this be it?
Oh, I think Webb has a long night ahead of him, unfortunately.
But hey, that was a lot closer than the last one. He's getting there.
Blood still continuing to collect around the eyes. He comes charging in with a running knee again. Up and over. Sunset flip attempt blocked.
Ow!
Alabama slip.
Oh!
Oh, God! He almost put a hole in the ring!
How did Webb kick out of that? They felt that one in Providence.
Dude, I thought the floor was going to collapse. We were going to be sitting on the first floor of the White Eagle right now.
That had to have been some sort of instinct. I don't think Webb knows where he is right now.
That'll collapse your lungs. That'll crush your ribs. I mean, you have a rib cage to protect all of your most important organs. When Brian Milonas is in the ring with you, good luck.
And Webb looks like he's almost... He's not begging, but it seems like he is. He's just grabbing at Milonas, trying to grasp at anything he can get his hands on.
And try and pull himself back up to a vertical base. He's got to do something.
Kevin Quinn might want to consider stopping this. He's saying he's good, but it doesn't look like it.
Where's your brother, Brian? I'd rather he was
He can't even stand on his own feet. Milonas is holding him up.
Now just paintbrushing him.
And those slaps woke Webb up, and he's firing back. But Milonas stuffs him back into the corner.
Come on, Mikey.
Webb got that boot up. Looks for the sunset flip. No, instead, an ugly conversion, but able to take Milonas down. Milonas right back up. You tell Webb didn't get all of it.
Oh, man. Inside out.
Holy shit. Get your drink off the ring.
Wow.
And hey, Milonas doing some housekeeping for Beyond Wrestling, so he can do two things at once.
Whip off the ropes. Boss man slam. Mikey Webb somehow landed on his feet.
No.
Oh, take
almost. What?
Oh, the bigger you are, the harder you fall.
Talk about a miracle.
The American Destroyer, Mikey Webb!
Mikey, what do you call that finish?
Being the best wrestler.